I'd advise you to cut and run now while you got the chance.